Mayan. Edrumene wonso so, saya beye biatwa so, nimde twa sum kotum crane ne a pesam minkuminya, etiembra mudamaya sasehodo atum se.
Well, the theme for this year's festival is connecting cultures through film. For me, I'm particularly excited about this year because of the films that made it through. We are focused, as a festival, we are focused on giving, you know, the platform that amplifies independent filmmakers. And so for me, even our opening films, we have two opening films this year, which for me is so great. We have two films. One is Nirvana, which is from a Ghanaian filmmaker, a new filmmaker. I'm really excited about that. And then we also have the second film, which is from Uganda, also from a new filmmaker. And so for me, as a festival, being able to give filmmakers, new filmmakers, the opportunity to stand and amplify is really great for me. Also, this year we have some really fascinating events going on. We have panel sessions that focuses on bridging the gaps, business gaps, because as a festival we are focused on the business of film. So we are focused on creating the platform where filmmakers can meet, engage. This year we started the African Film Market, which is great for filmmakers to do business, sell, buy, pitch, all of those things. We have a masterclass by Christian Epps. We are doing this in collaboration with DSTV. That is great because cinematography and lights is really a big gap in our sector. And so for me, that is great. And also this year, we are focusing on bridging the gap between music and film. There's no film without music. And so having a concert, a music concert on Friday is great. We are having it at Silver Star Towers. Really, really awesome. But most importantly, we are focusing on underground alternative music, because you know, when you watch a film, there are different kinds of music you can feel in that film. And so for us, giving the platform where young artists can come on stage and express themselves is great. On the 25th, we just get to celebrate all the filmmakers that made it through into this year. This year we have over 30 countries participating in the festival, and I want to use the opportunity to welcome all our guests from all around the world and to invite everyone, including Ghanaians, to show up and have a great time. And let's tell our stories and let's show the world that we are a story in the making. What is the secret of our film festival? I guess passion and commitment. We are passionate. We understand what we are doing. We are not doing this because we are doing it for show. We are doing it because we are committed to helping solve the issues that we have as a country, as a continent, as a sector. And so I think that when you do a good thing and when you put in the work, people recognize it. And I think that's why the film festival is growing. I would say that this is even just the beginning. It's going to get better and better. We are committed to that. And I think that when people come to the festival also, they have a great time and they recognize that this is a festival that is bringing real value to the sector and to the country. And that is what we are focused on continuing to do.